Hello, Jello. You're in here. And, oh, sorry, Easy Popcorn. So today, just a quick video about our cat. I was wrong. This guy, no, that's her. No. This guy didn't caught my eye until I got this guy today. And yeah, he looks pretty strong. He's called Diorminus. This dragon lord seeks to set in a blaze. Lays a waste of blah blah blahs. Oh, let's see his attack. Okay. Oh, he breathes on fire. Okay. Okay, so I guess he's more better if he's in the second floor, because that looks like a weak fire, but he's good at angel enemies. So he could slow them down, he could knock back them, and he is resistance to slow, and he has an area attack, which is good. I don't like him. No, not him. Him, he does got to resistance, but he's only against floating enemies. But I like this guy better, because he looks like he has a lot more health. And one thing is, I want to see, how, not how, but, I want to see, okay, so, looks like, we haven't, got to, like, try once, because there's, like, this, thing going on where, like, I keep getting, like, a try once every time, and it's keep getting me all, like, these rares. As you can see, like, if we go right here, no, that's special. Yeah, I keep getting one of those rares. Yeah. Yeah, I don't really like rares that much. Until I got this super rare. And he's gonna get floating enemies, and he does something really weird. And yeah. And yeah, until I got convinced by this guy. Not this guy. He's small, but this guy is large. But anyway, guys, this will be the end of the video. Dee-yo-y-hoo!